Hi Gemini, I'm Ellie Rose with PsychicFuture.com and this is your horoscope from the 19th to the 25th of March. So this week you should be feeling these doors opening for you, and as we've got the sun moving into Aries, this is going to start to trigger some new kind of territory for you, and these doors are going to start opening and you need to re-grab hold and go through them when you can. Take those opportunities to move forwards in some sort of project or some relationship or just anything that you've wanted to move forwards in for a long time. This is obviously following on from what we were talking about last week, but this week you've got a little surge of energy from the sun in Aries. We've also got Mercury retrograde happening, so don't panic about that. Although it is Mercury is your ruling planet, so you tend to be quite affected by the energies of Mercury, so you might start to feel a little bit like you're overanalyzing things, you're second guessing yourself, and you're overthinking, and you're kind of too much in your head. Try not to go with that. And what I've been doing for everybody is giving them a word to focus on this week. So your word is readjusting. So if there's anything in your head that needs readjusting in order for you to accomplish the things that you want to accomplish, that is what you need to focus on this week. And Mercury retrograde will actually help you with that. Because you are so influenced by Mercury, it's going to give you maybe some new mindsets, some new ways of thinking that are going to help you to proceed with whatever it is you want to be doing. So hopefully you have a good week, despite Mercury retrograde. Don't worry about it, don't overthink it, you'll be fine. And just keep on going with what you're doing, and I will see you next week. Much love, Gemini.